Hi. Just getting set up. I don't know if my love wants to come this time. He might be busy. The noodles were good. They were Alfredo. Chicken Alfredo. I'm a little bit more self-conscious about my weird mouth sounds now. Yeah, they were really good. A tummy ache perfect, just in time for getting chased around. Oh gosh, I thought I was prepared, but I don't know if I am. All right, I have to get to the clock tower. Freaking hand grenade. I only have one slot. I don't know if I should have more. Okay, so we have to go to the clock tower, which is up. Gearbox? Oh, there's two gearboxes. I need another gear. And I guess it's up in here somewhere, is what my love said last time. Here it comes. Goodness. Let's just make sure we have everything that we need. Or, stall for time because you're scared. That's really what's happening here. I have my submachine gun now, too. Okay, I don't remember how to play. Oh my goodness, I'm so nervous, and I haven't even started. Okay, to the clock tower. Let's try to figure out how to get there without getting destroyed by Mr. X. I'm here in the dark room. I probably have to go to the right side. Again. Because I have to get back up to the third floor. Oh, wait a minute. I can just go through from the library. But how do I get to the library? I just have to go back to the main hall. Okay, we can do that. Let's do it. Here we go. Oh no, there's liquors in here. I already made a mistake. Oh, I forgot about them already. Okay, now we need to get to the library upstairs. Right? Not right. Wait, yes, right. No sign of Mr. X yet. So that's good. Oh, I hear him actually. He's downstairs. Wait, did I go the wrong way? I sure freaking did. Okay. Quickly. Go into this here. Okay, that's. Oh, it went down. Down here. Right? How do I get over there? Oh, it's up. I'm also missing something from this room somewhere. Oh god, he's coming. I have to hurry. Oh no. Oh, I need the gear from here. Okay, that has to go on the one down there, I believe. I don't know if there's a way to kite him around here. I don't know what this does either. I turned something on. Do I need multiple gears? Oh no, he's really close. Oh jeez. Oh, here it comes. Oh, what's this? Oh God. Is he allowed in this room? I think we're okay. Oh, do I reuse this, I wonder? Large key? Can you use that? Oh, that's the other thing I need.
That works.
Yes, it did. Yeah. He responds to noise. And he just like always knows. If he hears something, he's like, I'm after it. He's worse than a licker. Okay, so now we need to get back down to here and then go down to the chief's office so we can get to the private collection room. Easy, right? So we can just cut across. I think we're safe in here, because he can't get into that safe room. And the only way to get here is from there, I think? Yeah. Oh, no, I actually have to... Oh, I have to make it pass through. Okay, got it. Oh. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What's happening?
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here.
Oh no! I have to play as Sherry? It really is like the original. Except I'm not in a sewer anymore. So does that mean in Leon's campaign you get to play as Ada as well? It's missing a block. Oh, the block. Oh, I can rotate. This one is right. That's not right. That's not right. Oh, maybe this isn't right after all. Oh, there's a triangle on top. I didn't even see that up there. So we need the triangle star. Oh, that one. Square triangle. Right? Triangle. This side has to be square circle. So this one's right. That means these aren't. There. There. Scissors. Ew, is this the room he was watching her in? And it was like right there? That's kind of gross. What else can I do? Just crouch and run, I guess? Hopscotch. I don't like this. This is even scarier because I feel so, like, defenseless as Sherry. That's locked. That is a really scary sound. I don't know where it's coming from.
That must be the door out of here.
I need a key.
Darn it! I need the key.
I just said that, Sherry. Jeez. Darn it! Is Iron still here?
Oh no, it's him.
I need to be extra quiet. Ribbon. Oh no, a save point. That means I can die. Oh, that was really sad.
Where are you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners.
Oh, nice.
You little brat! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit!
I don't know where to hide.
It's all over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be. Damn it!
I see you.
No, you don't.
Get no!
Oh no! I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Was I supposed to attack him whenever he, like, went down? Or steal the key from him then? Oh, I was supposed to hide until something happens?
You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end!
I don't like this.
It's all over now. Doors locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be. Your last fucking chance. Show yourself now. Oh, fuck. It burns.
Oh.
Now you're in trouble.
Let me go!
Poor Sherry.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her. Are you serious? Damn it!
Oh yeah, that's what we came here for.
Just you wait, asshole.
Okay, time to get back to the parking garage. I wonder if I should have saved. Maybe I'll do that before I continue on. Oh, I have main curtains on me. And then I have that in Cribbon, and then two more if I need them, which are in the records room. Okay. No!
Looks like it's the other way.
Oh, great.
Uh-huh. like the only way forward.
Did a really good job with the visuals. No, no, not Cerberuses. Oh no, not a grenade! I didn't mean to use that! Oh, here's another one. Okay. Aw, oh, shit. Well, you dodge them just like you do in the original game, by Serpentine.
Hang on, Sherry.
Oh no, don't go in here, Claire! That monster's back! Ew, what is up with the floor? Typewriter, but I don't have any gribbon. Oh, jeez.
Sherry? Keep going. Sherry, come on.
Oh, God. Oh. Sherry's so cute in this game.
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Oh, I forgot about this lady.
Sherry. Where's Sherry? Sherry. Sherry's fine. Do you know Sherry? Impressive display of strength. What happened to her? We have to assess the situation. Who are you? I'm Claire. I didn't foresee this. Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Oh, Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who's that?
Creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find
obviously.
Sherry. My daughter is not your concern.
I completely forgot about this character, too. Because she was in the original one, but very, very shortly. They're giving me a lot of SMG ammo. Can I go back up? I don't think so.
Sherry? Can you hear me?
Now I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally.
Let's go check that other place first. Oh, I guess it looks like it's blocked off. Right, I could double check. Oh, we need the crank. Blue herb. I missed some stuff in there. A lift?
Cable car. Here?
One of you has my knife. You do. I didn't bring my what do you call it? Oh, that was alive. Oh, good. Bad times ahead. Oh, good, ink ribbons. Does that mean there's a typewriter here somewhere? What are all these? So there's one missing, and we have to go find it. Oh, there's a couple missing. And this one's the knight. The pawn. There's the typewriter. That's where he came in. I missed something in that previous room. Another safe. That looks like the zombie from the first game. Are you dead? I guess this room is not empty because of the safe. That's a scary sound. Another valve thingy. Grenades. Oh. You're alive? Interesting. I don't know if there's... Is there any other way I can go? Oh, this way.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Okay. Oh. Oh, it's for her weird little gun. Special high-powered rounds. So it just makes it stronger. Does it take the same ammunition? Oh, I didn't read this before. Oh, it's a map. Oh, we didn't go to the garbage room yet. I wonder if I should use the other one. No. Oh wait, we can't go to there yet, because that's what this weird lock is for. So where do we go? Oh, I guess we can go this way now? Oh, where am I going? Not the right way. Just when I feel like I've learned the layout of the police station. / museum. Uh-oh. That way's no good. Oh, I can go down. What was that? What is that? It's a sponge. Oh, there's more. Yeah, I don't remember them either. What's that? I don't know. King plug. Oh no. Oh. Oh, good. It's a puzzle. Queen plug? Oh, is this the queen? Oh, it is. Bishop. I don't like that sound. Is something in here with me? Oh, jeez. You're alive?
Son of a bitch.
This is the bishop, right? Isn't that what it said? Oh, king shape. I guess not. So here's the queen. We go this way. We can get whatever's in here. Spark shot. This gun fires wired metal prongs into your target, allowing you to fire it with electricity. So it's like, it's like a stun gun, but like rocket launcher form. So you can conserve your ammunition with that by releasing early, is what I'm getting with that. Can this be open now? No way. do I get out? Oh no, I think he was in the way of my way out. Oh, wait a minute. Isn't this... I can't use the sewer key on that? That's unfortunate. So I gotta leave the queen part here? I have the king piece. I think I need all of the pieces. Don't I? Oh, I do need them. So I have to... I thought I could open that from the other side. I don't know how to get out. Let's test this gun. Oh, I was supposed to let go. Oh, that's all it took. Okay, I think I figured it out. Maybe? No, because I can't get into here. Maybe I didn't figure it out. I'm lost. Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have them? Oh, I did it. Did I miss a green herb somewhere? Oh, I guess it was down there. I think I'm still missing some plugins. The Rook of the Night. I don't have the Rook. The Bishop and the Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and Rook were on opposite two. So that means the Rook. So that means the Queen is on this wall. What's this one? Bishop. Oh, can you guys hear me still? Okay. Is it still broadcasting? I just got a weird message. Okay. So the king's probably on this side somewhere. Oh. It's storming here again. Yeah, I'm still missing the Rook. And some other piece? Nope, just the Rook. We've been to the office? I don't know where that is. I really hope it's not in that weird waterway. That would be terrible. Does this go further down? Control room. Oh, that's where Sherry is. Isn't it? Oh god. Workroom lift. Oh, the T-shaped bar. So I have to find a way back up, which is this way? I don't think there's a way there, though. Oh, wait. Garbage collection room lever. Maybe I can just go? No! Are you dead?
Are
film. Welcome back. Okay, we're done with this room.
Hell is up with you.
Water injection chamber, workers break room. Let's go to the break room first. Right, is that here? Treatment facility. Gunpowder. SZF. That's weird. Oof. Much calmer sounding up here. Underground. Oh no! We're back in the parking garage area! We're back at the police station! Oh my goodness! High-powered rounds. Oh, for my thingy. Oh, and I can change ammunition. Interesting. Okay, so we have to go back down now. Oh. That's the rook I need. I guess we could check the water injection chamber while we're there, too. And whatever this is. Oh god. I guess I'll come back to that. I don't remember where I am. Oh, right, the monster. Use the dongle? Oh! In that weird gun case? Oh! Am I missing a piece? No, it's just wrong. Rook and the Knight are on the same wall. I think I did that. Knight. And the Rook. Is this the King? Yes. Queen. And the pawn's always there. Maybe either this way? The bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. Queen. Oh, they're not next to each other. Well, the pawn has to go there. The rook and the knight are on the same wall, which is over there. The bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. And the queen and the rook were opposite of each other, too. If I have the rook here... Wait, so the queen has to be here, which she is. Which means the king probably goes here, which... Oh, wait. Use. And then, wait a minute. No, that means the queen goes in the center? Wait, let me read it again. Queen and rook are opposite. Which means the rook has to be in the middle. Oh. Well, let me put you down real quick. King. Rook. And the queen goes here. Wait, you're not the queen. You're the bishop. Queen. And that means, where's the king? He's here. Put him here. Bishop over here. There we go.
Alright, Sherry. On my way.
I feel like I should save. We're not done with that weird key yet either. Those are not ink ribbons, those are panels. That's not. I wonder if I'm gonna need like a really strong weapon for the next part. I just feel like there's a boss fight coming up. I don't need that film. What I'll need. Yep, they're giving me an herb, so that's already a horrible sign. Better, but it's even worse. Wait, that's how you quick turn in this game? Oh my god. I was pressing the wrong button the whole time. What does this button do normally? I don't think I've ever pressed this button. I don't know what I did, but I did it. Oh no, I'm on fire. Oh no, the fire is spreading. Excuse me. Oof. I died. Maybe I don't need as much weapons as I thought I did. I wonder if I can stun gun him in the spot. Oh, I missed that blue orb before. I don't remember how it went. Oh, there it goes. Okay, brace yourself. Okay.
Shit.
Oh, dang it, that still hit me. Oh, dang it. There's no save spot. Come on, bro. Moving on.
Should have known you would die.
Stunning doesn't work. Oh, jeez, I didn't realize how close he was to me. Am I okay? Oh, I have like armor. What's it, whatever that weird symbol is. Come on. Dang it, this is gonna be really difficult. I might have to throw some bullets at him. Oh, what are these? Oh, a knife. And a flashbang. Oh, that'll be helpful, actually. Ah!
Oh.
Let go! Dang it, he was holding me for so long! He took me with him. An enthusiastic high fiver? I guess. Man, this is hard. This is a hard part. It doesn't seem to, like, there's really any point to having weapons at this part. Because you kind of have to get them with that trap. Oh, so I can fight him. Okay. I wonder how many bullets it would take me to kill him without it. Okay, I'll bring all my good stuff. Oh. Okay. Did I unequip? I didn't realize you could unequip weapons. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, the herbs and stuff. I guess I'll put away the weird shotgun thing. Man, this part sucks. I didn't even get everything from that room. I thought it was just the herbs. What else am I missing from here?
Power must be out.
Oh. Ink ribbon! Let's go put that away. Just in the case I beat it this time. I guess I could take it with me, actually. Yeah. Okay. Is that not right either? I don't remember. Is it different every time? Oh, there it goes. There's one off. Oh, I can run back into it. Jeez! Come on! You're running in circles, plan isn't working. And the fire spreads over here, and I have like. We're going heavy right off the bat. Come on, dude, do something. Oh, I have my weird armor. Where does the armor come from? Did I win?
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
I'm sorry, Sherry. I'm getting chased around by your dad. Oh, I did good? Yay! Uh-oh. Are there spare ammunition lying around? That would have been nice to know. But I didn't check the map when I was fighting him. And I still have one grenade left. I think that was really good. Good thing I saved all of those. Uh-oh. Yeah, I am an RE vet. Oh, can I go back up and store stuff? Would it be really unwise to save? Because I kind of don't want to do that again. I did get a free ink ribbon, so I think I will. And I did save right before it, so if I do need to, like, go back and save that ink ribbon, I can go back and do it again. But I don't want to. Okay, phew. And I still have an ink ribbon left over, and then there's those two in the police station still.
Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right?
Oh my God.
What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
No.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Oh my God. Where's the lab? I can't go that way anymore. I can't go that way either.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Well, Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine.
They didn't, like, change the story at all, right? Like, Sherry gets cured and has antibodies and gets, like, her weird healing ability.
Good. Cable car.
Like, the virus adapts in her. There's no turning back. Am I gonna need a strong weapon? Is this another boss fight? Do I need to go grab my guns? Let's go grab our guns. Okay. Maybe one more herb. Okay, now we're good.
Just fine without me until I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's for my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
Seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at
next. It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Oh no. This doesn't look good.
Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
I guess I gotta drop Sherry off first before I can investigate anything. It's a bed. Oh, no. Oh, I just have to come back for it. Well, there has to be an item box across the hall. Because there was a... Ah, there it is. Okay. I guess I didn't need all my guns after all. Oh, good, more grenades. Someone never left the room. Or maybe they just stopped logging? Excuse me.
Authorized staff only. Beyond this point, guests must refrain from entering.
Okay, I have to go in the cafeteria. Lame. Oh. Needle cartridges. So loud. There's still more here? Oh, jeez. I'm still missing something in this room. Somehow. What the hell? I guess I'll come back later. Good, I get both of my knives back. He has armor on. Oh, this is the nap room. Oh. It's like missing a dial. Electronic chip. Oh.
This should come in handy.
Oh, it's like the... for this? High voltage can... oh, it's for the gun. What am I missing for... to pick up?
Your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
antiviral agents in the west area.
Required
for bridge access. Was there something in this room for me to grab? Man, the visuals are freaking crazy in this game. Cribbins. Two of them. Oh. Oh, lovely. That plant hit the window? Oh, hit the man into the window. Oh, I need that bracelet.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
This looks safe. Yikes. Oh my god, why is his mouth open sideways? Ew. No. No, 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 no.
You bastard! You asshole. Bastard! I can do this. Gotta be kidding me.
Is it dead?
What the hell is up with you?
Dispensing
solution
now.
Why? Oh, so we can give it a solution that'll kill all the crap? Input code? What the hell? Did you hear that? Maybe we should go check out the rest of the lobby before I come back here. Oh, you're still alive? I don't like that noise. Can I dismember this one? Oh, it's locked. I really wish I would have known that before. I don't know where he went, but I'm not gonna complain about it. Probably should have brought more ammo. And guns. I hear the scary music. Better. Oh, great. That's not what I meant to do. But I have them now. Oh, I have to input the code to open this from the other room? I'm gonna write this down, actually. Hold on. Oh no. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's completely blocked off. No! Okay, I didn't see the code that was written on the thingy because I was running. How many digits are the codes? Only four? Okay. Well, we know that the first two are the weird Tetris block thingies. And wait, are these different? Uh-oh. Don't know if it's the big one or the small one that's... It might be the small one? If we no, we need more information. I don't think we can figure out the code this way. Goodness gracious. Oh, it shows the things that are locked, too. Maybe we can get more information if we can get the ladder. Okay. Let's be a brave boy and go out there. Good thing it pauses it for a second. So I can write it down. Okay. Oh no. That would be awful. I'd have to do so many, like, circles. I might have to go back and get some ammo. Can I get back there easily? I wonder if I can kill these things. There might be enough room to juke him. Nope. Oh wait. Oh god. Okay. I wonder if we should use some of those grenades that I made. Or not grenades, the acid rounds. Do I have two different grenades here? What the hell? Why doesn't it store them together? I don't understand. Oh, because there's a lot. Maybe I could use one of these on all of those guys. I'll try using one of them. Oh, what am I doing? I hate that I have to, like, shoot this guy every time. I wonder if I can just run past him. Again. Okay, let's try the hand grenade thing. Thank you. lab. It's like scary quiet in here. No power. Ooh, I don't like getting three of those. I guess this is important. Oh. Oh! I kind of want to see if there's anything to pick up, but I'm scared of all these bodies. Oh no. Oh, I picked everything up. I knew they would wake up. That was really unfair. Yeah, it is a defense boost from eating a full herb, like all three colors. Because that's what it's. Yeah. Oh my god, I wish I brought more grenades. They might have to come back here. Let me bring more guns. At least so I can disperse at the zombies, or dispose of the zombies. And then, you know, we can just sneak past the lurkers. Oh my god, they actually don't die. Even with a grenade. No way. You've got to be kidding me. Two? Ah! What garbage! Grr, I don't like those enemies. So the only way they can be killed is with fire. They have to be burned. And grenades don't count, apparently. Which is why they must have given us a bazillion of the flame rounds. Oh gosh, how far back am I? Not too far. Well, now I get to save a bunch of ammo, at least. All right, this is locked. And that's how you have to kill them, which is ridiculous. The other one's free now? Not yet. I'm actually gonna get my grenades for that room with the liquors. I'm gonna be ready. Probably don't need three. I'll bring two just in case. Goodness. Okay. Let's do this. I need to go that way. Are you serious? Should I use a grenade? Maybe I can throw a grenade over there and they'll chase it and then explode? / be stunned? Or I could just throw it directly at them and try to run by whenever they get staggered. I just need to know which option would be best. Yeah, I have some more grenades in the box, so it's not a huge deal. Because they really aren't moving. So, throw away or throw at them? I changed it. I changed it to live chat. It was on a weird setting. Okay, yeah, so let's go ahead and give it a shot. Here we go. Oh, no, they just went to my location. Well, either way, they got out of the way, so. No more, right? Test results negative indeed. Ugh, I don't have time for you, zombie. But it's nice to know that you're there. Excuse me. Somebody's note. Oh, there's the answer to killing the thingy. Why won't you die? What did I miss over there? Signal modulator. Oh wait. What does this connect to? Oh, the lobby, thank goodness. Okay, so did we accomplish anything by going this way? Oh right, we have the code thing. So we did. We did accomplish. This. which I'm going to write down so I don't have to look at it again. My pen will write. Freaking weird alien symbols. Okay. Yes, I agree. Oh, I used my herbs. Let's go grab some more. You know, hardcore in this game kind of feels like normal in the previous Resident Evil. Is that just me who thinks that? But it's really, really hard. Oh yeah, you're right. It is the good Resident Evil experience. I hate them. But this hallway is essential to me, and I need you to be out of it. Oh god, you have one on your leg. HC the other campaigns? I'm gonna try. Okay. That's not right, is it? Did I write it down wrong? No, it's the weird line, but it just looks weird. Is it this one? It is. What's that open? Oh, the testing thing. I need this dude to move. I'm making lots of sounds. This way. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Am I holding a lot of stuff? Oh, I'm done with this. This card. Oh no, I didn't grab. Oh no. Gosh darn it. Get that hell, yes.
Dispensing solution now.
Don't! No! Is that my only knife? That is. Okay, be real careful next time.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I guess. Oh, what did I just do? This has the same amount in it. Let's put all of it in the big one. Take out this much? Don't exactly know what I'm doing. Oh, yes I do. I think. Oh, no I don't. I just messed up. Oh no, stop it. Go back in there. No. This match. Yes. Then we want. This match. This match. Yay! And then get rid of the Chia Pets. No. I don't have any way for you guys to, like, not kill me. Okay, time for you all to die. Oh wait.
Solution temperature is at.
What? Oh right. How do we cool it? Do we put it in a fridge or something? Low temp testing lab? Probably in there. Behind the locked door. Why was it locked? Is it 'cause the power? Yeah, it's 'cause the power's gone. How do we make power not gone? Probably something to do with this, because I didn't even look at it. Okay, let's go back to the lobby. We might have to kill the other one on the way. Or unless... did I do that already? I killed everything in here, right? It's safe to walk through? Yeah, I burnt them all to crispies. Let's do an inventory check. Definitely don't have any full heals, so that's sad. Don't know if I'm ready to save yet. Cause we're in a pretty okay safe spot, I think. I might have to take out the zombies in this room. Which I might do with my handgun. Nope, not you. Or I could use this. I never use this. Yeah, let's do that. What? Oh god. Oh, that one's still alive. Well, this gun sucks. Goodness. Ooh! Get out of the doorway. Are you dead? Where's the other one? Ah! That was really unfortunate. I took so much unnecessary damage. Oh, it's in here. Oh no, that didn't work. I wonder if I should start using acid rounds, because I can make a lot of acid rounds. My tummy's making weird sounds. See, I have a lot of acid rounds because I could make all of those. Oh, that was just an upgrade. I thought it was like, I thought it was ammunition. I think this is my last herb. It sure is. Okay, we can't risk anything. We have to bring the grenades. And I want to bring that too. I guess I don't need all these guns. I don't know. We'll just... just work with this for now. I don't know what to do with this. God, it sounds like a really weird song. I don't know what to do with this. Electric power. Equipment maintenance. But where? Where? I would have seen the server room, but we can't get in there because there's no power. I don't know. Maybe I use it on the door? But won't it? Okay, let's go try. In the room with all the liquors. So exciting. So excited. That man got up. Where is he? I can't see. I don't want to go in there and take more unnecessary damage. I'm just going to blast him with an acid round when he comes through. There should still be one in here, I think. Right? Or was there only three zombies? Huh. I guess that was it. Now we're gonna have to go through this freaking horrible place. Was this room safe? I don't remember. It says we can pick something up in here. But what? Under seats? No? I don't see anything on the wall. No? It's a very small room. I don't understand. Or is this all just counted as the lounge? I don't know. Okay. So now we have to... Oh no, is it for that thing all the way over there? Oh no. Actually, I think we saw one of those before. But I don't remember where it was. I think it was, in this room. I might be wrong. Needle cartridges. I could go back for whatever that was. Circuit breaker! In the nap room. I remember now. So maybe this is just another circuit breaker. It sees me. I'm dead. Yay! I haven't saved in a while. Let's take a break here. I need to go stretch my legs and probably eat again. Well, I'm demoralized after that part. But thanks for watching. We will continue later.